based on the appraisal, in my estimation, changing us from industrial to OI would cost us approximately 20% value of our property. That amounts to over $600,000 robbed from a church by devaluing his property. But I do say that this process is inappropriate and way, way, way too fast for us. And as I said before, yes, it's legal. I have no problems with that. But is it ethical? Remember, we're a church. We're a part of this community. And we do put into this community.